guys how to change this logo into anything you want. So the first thing you're gonna do is go into GOGlogo.com, enter, and then you type in anything you want. So you can type in your name, for example, and then you create my search page now. Ta-da! Your name is officially like Google's logo. And that's basically it. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. If you have any questions, just feel free to comment below. And yeah.